I picked UT because it's the top has the top engineering school in the state of Texas or this whole area in Southwest. The Calculus School of Engineering is very prestigious and it's a huge school. I think that's one reason I picked it compared to other smaller schools. And when I say huge, some people look at UT being huge as a negative aspect of it, but actually it's great because you get to meet new people, you get to meet different people, and also when it's a huge campus, there are different opportunities on campus to get involved with. So these are the things I learned when I visited this campus. When you're applying to UT Austin, be honest on your application, especially on your essays you're writing. Some of them ask about personal experiences about yourself. Be honest on them. Don't try to put something that you think the counselors are looking for, but put something that is really about you, that shows who you are and how you can be a successful student here at UT. To be honest, I had a very smooth transition from high school to college. I thought I was going to miss my family more, but it didn't happen because the minute I got here, I was so busy with different activities, getting to know people, getting to know the campus, going to class, and all those activities just made me forget about home and family and high school. The experience that I'm having right now at UT is just getting better and better and more awesome every day. At the beginning, I didn't know much about this stuff, but then I got to learn about different activities that are going on, different events. I started going to sporting events, to volleyball games, to football games, and I had a fun time over there. And then I learned about different student organizations, different opportunities. I applied to become an orientation advisor, and this past summer I was an orientation advisor helping all the new freshmen coming in and all the orientees, and that was just a great experience. I gave campus tours, I got to be in plays, and go up there on the stage, and that was something fun, and that's something I don't usually do, and even as an engineer after I graduate, that's something I won't be doing. So having the opportunity to do activities that I know I won't be doing after graduation is something great, and it's something that has made my experience here very fulfilling and very enriching. Hook 'em horns.